Hey guys, the question is, Travis invests $5,500 today into a retirement account. He expects to earn 9.2% compounded annually on his money for next 13 years. After that, he wants to be more conservative, so only expect to earn 6% compounded annually. How much money will he have in his account when he retires 25 years from now? Assuming this is the only deposit he makes into the account. So here, first we will calculate the accumulated value, or we can say future value for 13 years. So future value, or we can say accumulated value for 13 years. So our future value is equal to present value multiplied by 1 plus rate, then power of time. Here present value is $5,500 multiplied by present rate 1 plus 9.2%, then power of time, which is 13 years, for the next 13 years. So the value will be is equal 17,268.59. Now we will calculate for next 12 years compounded value, or we can say future value. So the future value for 13 years will be now present value. So again, future value, FDURE, future value for next 12, 25 minus 13 is equal to 12 years. Here future value is equal to, now our present value will be 17,268.59 multiplied by 1 plus rate, which is, now the rate is 6%, and power of time is 12. 1 plus 6%, then power of time. So our future value is equal to 34,747.80 dollar. Sorry. Here is the solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.